Hello, so this is gonna be in English because I just made one angel wings with gold this time, and I simply get it dry and make one with silver. I'm normally just using Amsterdam, but my silver is out, so I have this. So let's see how that goes. Okay, my canvas is ready and I'm gonna put the paint in. Let me just behind here. Just checking. So you want to start with the white because you want that to come out in the end. That's because the canvas is black. If it was white, it would be the other way around. All right. So I'll start with the white. On the other one I just did before, I had a little bit too much white, so I'm gonna give it a little bit less this time. I just want to pour it down really slow. I think that should be enough. Okay, and my silver, I'm really not that used to this brand, so I'm not quite sure how it's gonna behave. Sort of disappeared, maybe a little bit more. And then we're gonna finish off with the black. And the important thing is when you tilt the cup where the paint comes down now, that's the side you want to start with. I think we're gonna stop there. See, so I'm gonna turn it around. And I'll move this. Oh, a little bit of white dot there. See, I get it on this little bit tiny bottle. It's only about this high, so it doesn't tilt too much. So that's so the paint won't go too quick. And I'll just start nice and slow with the black. And yeah, there is a lot of paint here, but when I tilt it off, I scrape it back and I use it for the next one as a base. So, okay, I'm pretty curious about this silver, how that holds. Let's see. You're sort of pouring towards the current. Oh, there's a few lumps in that one. Mm. I think the silver and the white is sort of has sort of mixed in there. Doesn't look too bad so far though. Let's see. So I'm gonna stop now. The thing is now to tilt really, 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 really slow, which is hard when you're impatient, as I am. I hope they're not gonna. This looks really good already. Wondering if the wings are too close together. Let's just tilt it both ways really slow. Try not to mix them. It's gonna be hard to see. Gonna tilt the top up. Don't really like that white blob there. And then we sort of anchor the painting as well. So it's easier to get the feathers to spread. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Oh, I like that now. Sorry you can't see when I'm going this way. But I sort of just taped my phone to a lamp. So I can't really move it. Don't have equipment for paintings yet. We're filming. Okay, so we're anchored on the other side. And I think it is because of the silver. It really wants to go connect to the other side. So let's try and get them a little bit more apart here. I'm gonna have to sacrifice a little bit of it. Slowly, 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 the other way. It looks not nice there, but it's crooked, so I need to get it on the other side. I'm trying to have it symmetrical, but this silver is not. Copper ones was sort of easier to move around. It's like I want more of that off. I'll try and get more of the silver off because it's sort of taking over the picture. Let's see, could be a good, it could be a bad idea. Well, I see the feathers, but I would have loved to have this black line a little bit bigger. I'll try and go back again. We have enough paint, so we can do this quite many times, which is really nice. You don't want to have a too little paint on. It's going to be really hard. I don't think I can get them to spread more. But that looks pretty awesome anyway. So yeah, maybe not use the silver. I don't know why that is so different. But there you go. That's it. I'll take you down so you can have a look. It looks awesome though. You can't see it here, but it's really, really shiny. Really, really, really shiny. Thanks for watching. Bye.